Good day, YouTubers. Welcome back to my channel. This is Neil Heyman. And together with me, I'm with EOS. Yeah. So EOS would like to thank Old Navy, Dog Supply Co. So again, EOS would like to thank Old Navy for her dress. Old Navy Dog Supply Co. Thank you very much. Yeah. So this is Ruby EOS. So today we are going to have a review on a 3 product from Human Nature. So before anything else, bababa ko muna si Baby EOS. Again, thank you very much, Old Navy Dog Supply Co. Thank you so much for this beautiful dress. Very nice. So, mukha muna si Dad mo. Hey there. So again, we are going to review 3 products from Human Nature. The first one is what we call the Human Nature for Men 100% Natural. This is an oil-fighting face wash with deep cleansing bamboo scrub. So I've been using this one now for 3 months and maganda siya sa mukha. So bago lahat pag-isip sa umaga, bago ako matulog, itong ginagamit ko. So ipapakita ko mamaya kung paano ko ito gamitin. And also, I have here with me the Human Nature 100% Natural Shampoo Clarifying for deep cleansing. Ang flavor niya is apple zest. Yan. Makikita nyo. May nagre-reflect sa mata ko yung ring light sa salamin. So medyo magulo. Okay? So again, another one is the Human Nature 100% Natural Body Butter. Ngayon ang aking pet. So that is the flavor is Vanilla Peach. Okay, so that is intense moisturization. So this is 200 grams. Yeah, 200 grams siya. And so gagamitin natin siya mamaya. So itong size netong shampoo is 200 ml. Okay, 200 ml yan. And the other one is 50 ml. Yung facial wash. Okay. So I'll be back. Maliligo lang ako at gagamitin natin yung mga product na yan. So now, ito tatry ko na ngayon yung Human Nature for Men. It is a oil fighting face wash with deep cleansing bamboo scrub. Sorry, so itatry ko siya. This is only 50 ml. So, wala siyang harmful chemicals na nakahalo raw. So, the Natural Product Association, NPA, SEAL certifies compliance with the NPA standard for personal care. So, pumasa siya doon. And then, 100% no harmful chemicals na nakahalo dito sa facial wash na to ng Human Nature for Men. So, it is also made here in the Philippines, of course. And, so ito try natin siya, ha? So, ingredients niya ay meron. So, how to use? Apply to wet face and massage. Then, rinse wet. The ingredients as water, Meron siyang glycerin, glucoside, sodium lactate, and sodium gluconate. Meron siyang ganun. Okay. Dehydroxanthate gum. Steam powder, charcoal, yun yung bamboo. Siya na yung, ano niya, bamboo scrap. Nagkaganda din. So, I will try. So, sabi, i-wet ko doon muna yun. Okay. So, ngayon basuhan na. Itatry natin siya. Thank you so much. Human nature for me. Facial wash. So, kung makikita natin, mayroon na siya lang siya may mga lang parang pibla. Kaya, may mga lang siya pibla siya. So, darabang sa face na yun.
Ang bango! Ang white meat!
Napaka-minty niya. Ang ganda sa mukha. Nakaka-refresh. So ako medyo pinagkatagal ko ng part na yung scrap ko na may hindi. Massage. Ganyan. Para refresh yung mukha. Para hindi nagmumukhang matanda. Diba? Okay. So babanlawan ko na siya. I will rinse it now. So, ayan. Ito isang product ng human nature na ginamit ko ngayon. So, maliligo muna ako and then gamitin naman natin. Okay, I'll be back. I just have to take a bath. So, gagawin natin ngayon mamaya. Pagkatapos kumain ko, do that in lotion na human nature. But don't forget, this is human nature. Ganda. It is recommendable. It's very nice. Shower na ako ngayon. So, mapakita ko lang sa inyo yung shampoo na gagamitin ko. Of course, I'm sorry, by human nature ulit. Okay? So, by human nature ulit yung gagamitin ko. So, 100% natural shampoo. It is clarifying for deep cleansing. So, ang flavor niya is apple zest. Yan. So, again, by human nature. So, susubukan natin siya ngayon habang maliligo ko. So, turn on natin yung shower. Bueno.
Siguro ba ganito sa balakumbak? Pero ano kung balakumbak? Kapag directly, iba kasi nilalatid pa nila sa... So this is a clarifying shampoo from Human Nature. Yeah, pakita ko lang yung product nila. So this is Human Nature Natural Shampoo, 100% natural shampoo. Clarifying for deep cleansing. So, ayan siya.
So, yeah, ang gamit ko.
Yes, I'm back.
Ayusin niyo buhok ko. Medyo. Kaligo ko lang. So, nagamit ko na yung facial wash, of course. And then the shampoo ng Human Nature. So, gagamitin naman natin ngayon ito. Body butter. Kaya nakubad pa ako. Ang ganda kasi netong ano, netong body butter na to. Alam mo yung pag meron kang ano, yung... Kasi ako, pag malamig, alam mo yung nagkakrak yung mga palad ko na nagsusugat-sugat, lalo na pag nababasa ng tubig. Ito lang ang ginagamot. Baka parang ito na yung pinakagamot ko or parang ito na yung pinakalotion ko. I don't apply any cream na... panggamot sa mga sa ganong ano ko parang allergy or something at saka nakakalambot siya ng mga kalyo. In fairness, sumbro lotion lang muna ako, ha? At saka mabango siya. So ito lang ginagamit ko lalo na pag malamig, pero pag ngayong summer naman hindi nagbibitak-bitak yung kamay ko or nagbabalat-balat yung ano, yung palad ko tsaka yung paa. Pero pag tag-ulan siya or taglamig, talagang magsusugat-sugat yan. Mabde. Lalo pag nababasa, nagbabalat-balat. Okay? Yan. So ngayong mainit na panahon, hindi naman siya nababalat-balat ngayon. Tsaka kahit mainit yung panahon, ito pa yung ginagamit ko para maiwasan yung pagbabalat at saka yung pagkakrak ng aking mga kamay. So that's it. Ang gamit natin at naging hiyang ko na rin is the Human Nature, again, Human Nature Natural Body Butter. And then for my face, pag naghihilamos ako, I use the Human Nature for Men 100% Natural Facial Wash. Okay, this is with deep cleansing bamboo scrub. And of course, pag naliligo ako, at maganda siya sa mga may mga balakubak. Ito. Ako naman din ako binabalakubak, pero sometimes, di ba, kung minsan yung gumagamit ka ng ibang shampoos, makate. So this one is very nice. Ito, yan. Hindi siya makate sa ulo, sa anit. At saka best ito sa mga may mga may balakubak. Ito ang gamitin ninyong shampoo. Human Nature. So that is a 100% natural shampoo, clarifying for deep cleansing, and the flavor is apple zest. Mainit-init siya sa anit, maganda siya. And then also this one, itong facial wash nila, ano siya, pag ini-scrub mo na sa mukha mo, mararamdaman mo talaga yung mga hibla ng mga bamboo. Tapos yun yung nag-i-scrub sa mukha mo. And then, habang tumatagal, habang ini-scrub mo siya, yung mint nung, ano, nung facial wash, nakaka-relax sa mukha. So, that's it. Nakahubad pa ako. Magpapalit lang ako. Pinakita ko nga sa inyo kung paano ginamit yung lotion. So, thank you very much for watching. And I hope na try nyo rin gamitin ang Human Nature. And please do like, hit the thumbs up. and comment, and then please subscribe on my channel. Thank you very much, guys. All the things kung where to order, I'm going to put it on the description below, and then try to contact them na lang to order Human Nature. Thank you, guys, again, once again. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you like this video, and please don't forget to hit thumbs up and subscribe on my channel, and then comment down below, and of course, Baby EOS, thank you Hana. Oh, thank you very much again to Hero, to Brand. LeBron is here. Wait lang, ha? So the brand is here. Ayan, no? Thank you very much to Old Navy Dog Supply Co. Thank you so much for this wonderful dog clothes. Thank you so much. Bye!